Hello, see you again with me, Ali Makros. In this video, I will review Honda Vario ESP150. This motorbike uses a SOHC, single overhead camshaft, 150cc engine, with automatic transmission, with PGM FI supply system. Different from the previous review motorbike, which was only 110cc engine and has 5.5 liter of full tank, large luggage on the seat. On the front we can see the headlights and signal lights, number plate, front bumper and front brake shock, and we can find the disc plate. On the motorcycle handlebar, there are front and rear brake levers, left and right side mirrors, and brake fluid. The future this motorbike has like secure key shutter with alarm to keep safe the keyhole when we leave. Parking brake lock, this feature make it easier for us when we are stopped a while on uphill road or climb down road. Idling stop system, this a system to turn off the engine automatically when we stop a while. This system can reduce fuel consumption. We at the moment do test drive, check this out. Well, for the test drive from this motorbike, I think the pull of the gas is just like the previous motorbike, but there is a difference in acceleration. For this motor itself has faster acceleration. And for the shock breaker, I don't think it's too different from the previous motorbike. And also this motor has a large body, so it is not too suitable for area that's designed. Different from the previous motorbike, which is very suitable because of its slim body. Alright, that's a review and test drive of Honda Vario ESP150cc motorbike. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget like and subscribe, and see you again in my next video.